Okay. So yesterday, what class we have to be completed means exercise 16.1. Exercise 16.1, we have to second problem at that time it will be cut. Rough note. All right. Okay. Second problem it will be cut. So once again I am going to explain the second problem. After then I go through the third problem. Everyone see the second problem. So a die is thrown two times. Exercise 16.1. Exercise 16.1. Second problem. Everyone see the second problem. Exercise 16.1. Second problem. A die is thrown two times. One die is thrown two times. Okay, na? So first a die is thrown two times means solution I am writing. So total outcome C is total outcomes is equal to one time we can observe. So how many faces for a die is that? Six faces. How many times die is throwing? Two times. That is the 36 results is needed. 36 results is needed. Everyone see. So is not loud. Now see, now it is clear. Now voice is breaking, sir. So voice is, now it is clear, Namma. Voice it is clear. Right, everyone see. Now what voice is clear, na? Now voice is clear, everyone. Clear, sir. Yes, sir. Okay. Right, see. Total outcomes is the one die have the six faces. One die tossed how many times? N is the 2. 6 square, 36 results is needed. I tell already trick method. Two dies mean first die result write down horizontally. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First die write down horizontally. Second die results write down vertically. What are the second die results? See the 1, 2, 3, okay, write down 4 and 5 and 6. Okay, na? So 36 results will come. Vertical, horizontal, 1, comma 1. Vertical 1, horizontal 2. Vertical 1, horizontal 3. Vertical 1, horizontal 4. Vertical 1, horizontal 5. Vertical 1, horizontal 6. 1 is completed. For 1 is completed. Start. Vertical 2. Start with vertical. 2 horizontal is 1. Vertical 2, horizontal again 2. Vertical 2, horizontal is 3. Vertical 2, horizontal is 4. Vertical 2, horizontal is 5. Vertical 2, horizontal is 6. Up to 6 write down. Sample space write down, everyone. S is equal to 1, 1, 1, 2. Right, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6. Okay, na? Next, everyone, write down second. Start with the horizontal 2. 2, vertical 1, 2, 2, and 2, 3, and 2, 4, and 2, 5, and 2, 6. 2, 5, and 2, 6. Start with 3 number. 3, 1, and 3, 2. Write down 3, 2, and 3, 3, and 3, 4, and 3, 5. 3, 4, and 3, 5, and 3, 6. Okay, na? Next, write down 4. 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3. Horizontally, vertically, the 4. Horizontal numbers will be changed. 4, 3, 4, 4, and 4, 5, and 4, 6. Okay, na? Right, 5, start with 5 vertical number 5 with horizontal number 1. So vertical number 5, horizontal number 2, 5, 3, and 5, 4, 5, C, 5, 5, and 5, 6. Last one radon, everyone. That is with 6 radon, 6 vertical, 6, 1, and 6, 2, and 6, 3, and 6, 4, and 6, 5, and 6, 6, 6, 5, and 6, 6. Total is 36. First line is 6, second line 6, 12, third line 6, 18, fourth line 24, and 30, and 36 results we get. Okay, na? So two dice we can write down by the trick method. Already you know that trick method. So trick method we can apply and write down the, so maximum they will give the two dice, very rare case. Three dice they will give, 99% is the two dice, only one case is the three dice. Okay, na? That is also in the second PEC only they will give, not in the first PEC. Okay, na? Right. Next, everyone work out the third problem first. Everyone complete the third problem, see the test book and complete the third problem. Everyone see the test book, exercise 16.1. Everyone see the not loud, sir. Yes, done, sir. Completed. Okay. Now see everyone. Now it is clear, na? Voice is clear, na, everyone. Right. Work out the third problem first, everyone. Work out the third problem. Okay, we can do three methods also. No, not three method. Only one sample space. By the trick method, only write down sample space. Three methods not necessary. Okay, na? Only one method write down. Trick method you can use and write down the only one. Right, see everyone, third problem is a coin, one coin only tossed four times. So one coin only tossed four times. Trick method I will write first. Formula method write down total outcomes for the formula method. Total outcomes write down. So one coin have the two faces. One coin is tossed how many times? Is the four time. Total is the 16. Okay, na? Total is the 16. 16 trick method. 16 off is the heads, off is the tails. Okay, na? Heads write down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 heads is over. 8 tails write down. T, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, na? Next, second step. It's off heads, off tails. 4 heads, 4 tails. H, 4 heads is completed. Immediately write down 4 tiles. So for off is the heads, off is the tiles. 4 heads write down. 4 heads completed. 4 tiles write down. T. Okay. Next step. Off is the 2. 2 heads, 2 tiles. Okay. 2 heads. H. 2 heads. And 2 tiles, 1, 2 tiles, 2 heads, third step, 2 heads, 2 tiles, 2 heads, 2 heads, 2 tiles, immediately write down, 2 heads, 2 heads, 2 tiles, okay, next step, 1 head, next, 4th step, 1 head, one tail, one 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 head, one tail. Okay, na? These are write down in S. So write down 16 results. S is equal to write down all our heads. All our heads, write down everyone. Yes, write down. Yes, sir. Write down S, all our heads. Four heads put in the box. Four heads. Okay, one completed. Three heads, T. Three heads, total, write down everyone. Three heads, T, write down like this one. S, total 16, write down. 16, write down. That is the sample space. Okay, na? Clear, everyone? Right. Next, I go through the fourth problem. First, read everyone fourth problem. What they are going to give in the fourth problem, we can see. What is the fourth problem? A coin is tossed and a die is thrown. Fourth problem is, first coin. Coin results are, one is a head, tree method, different. Tree method, different. First step is over. Coin, head, tail. Tree method because of coin and die. So next, die. Everyone see the next die. Die have the result seed. How many faces die have? Six faces. One, two, three, four, five, six. Downside also write down. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now, tree method is direct arrow mark, direct arrow mark. Now write down the sample space is H1, H2, H3, H4, H5, H6, H6, next T1, and direct T arrow mark, T1, T2, T3, T4, and T6. Close. Sample space is completed. Everyone, sample space is completed. Right. Fourth problem is completed. Everyone see. Right. Go through the fifth problem first. Move. Read and try. Everyone, read and test book and try yourself. So compare with the answer I am writing now. Everyone observe answer. Okay now. First step is a coin. Coin results write down. Second step is a die. Die results write down. Voice clear, sir. Okay. Right. Everyone go through the fifth problem. First move towards fifth problem. A coin is tossed and then a die is rolled. Only in case of head is shown. That is the point underlined. First coin is tossed. First coin is tossed. What is the results of first step? Head and a tail. Okay, coin is over. Next, what is the telling? And a die is rolled. And die is rolled. Okay, I will draw the figure of die. And die is rolled. Okay, die is rolled. In case, die results are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, tree method. So, in case of head, only head case only. Head is came, then die is rolled. No case of tie. Sample space is, first write down simple T. No connection with die. Head write down H1, H2, and H3, and H4, and H5, and H6. Okay, na? Right. Everyone see the fifth problem is. Right, sixth problem. Everyone go through the sixth problem. God, sir. Okay. Go to the everyone sixth problem. Already completed means don't write because of wound reason. Unnecessary write means I will replace. I can't take you online. Okay, na? Tomorrow I don't take. Right, go through the sixth. Two boys and two girls are in X room, and two boys and two girls in X room. First X name room you can take. This is the X name room. In this room, two boys is there. Boys are two. I put the name for boys is the B1 boy and B2 boy. Next, in the same X room, two girls are there. I put the names G1 and G2 are the girls. Next, another Y room is there. Everyone read. Another Y room is there. In that one, how many boys is there? How many girls is there? So in one boy and three girls is there. Boy is a one boy, therefore I put name is the B3. Three girls is there, I put the name is the G3, G4 and G5. G3, G4 and G5. Okay, na? G3 and G4 and... Right, everyone see what they are telling. Next, read. So, first two boys and two girls are in room X and one boy and three girls are in room Y. Specify the sample space. SC is required. Right, SC is required. Next, what is the, for the experiment, room is selected and then person is selected. First room select, selection of room, X room, person is the B1. X room, person is the B2. First room selection, X room, person is the G1. X room, person is the G2. Next, Y room, person is the B3. Y room, person is the G3. Y room, person is the G4. Y room, person is the G5. That is the first selection of room. Next person selection. That is the sample space. First room, X room, and person B1. X room, person B2. X room, person G1. X room, person G2. Like that one, I will write. Okay, na? Right. Everyone go through the next problem. Seventh problem. Fast, everyone move towards seventh problem. Everyone fast move towards seventh problem. Read and write down the sample space. Fast, read and write down the sample space. Seventh problem. Right, everyone see the seventh problem. One die of red color, one of white color, and one of blue color. First, I will take die, red color die. One is a red color die. I will draw the figure die. Die have the six faces. Red color die. Okay. Die means results are the 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces. One more is a white die. One more is a white die. Draw everyone figure. White die. White. White die name, I am taking the W. And a red die name, I am taking the R. Its faces are 6 faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more is a blue die. One more is a blue die. Take everyone blue die. one more is the blue dye. So blue dye in place of blue dye, I am taking the one more is the blue dye. I am taking in that place is blue dye. One more is the blue dye. In place of blue dye, I am taking the B letter. Its faces are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What he is telling for the sample space C? One dye is selected at random and rolled. Its color and a number write down. Its color and a number. Sample space is everyone see. First color and a number. Sample R, red color number is 1. Red color number is 2. Red color number is 3. Red color number is 4. Red color number is 5. Okay, na? So first color and then number. Red color 6 number. Next white color 1 number. White color 2 number. White color 3 number. White color 4 number. White color 5 number. White color 6 number. Next blue color. Blue color and then number 1. Blue color number 2. Blue color number 3. Blue color number 4. Blue color number 5. Blue color number 6. Okay, na? Right. Sample space is completed, everyone. First, 8th problem, move towards. Everyone move towards 8th problem. Right. Sample space, right, everyone? Right. 8th problem, see, everyone? 8th problem C. An experiment consists of recording boy girl combination of families with 2 children. So first children see the 2, that is the should be note down. So children see the 2 children C 2 and these categories is the boy is the B and girl is the G. First you have to take children see the 2, one is the boy, one is the girl. Right. Next, what is asking the recording the boy-girl combination of family with the 2 children? First bit, see everyone. What is the sample space SC is required? Sample space means SC is required. If we are interested is knowing whether it is a boy or girl, in order, order is required. Order means, everyone underline the order. Order mean first brother, next also brother. First birth is the brother, boy, second birth also boy. Order is required. First one brother and first two. So first one is the brother, big brother, small brother. Next, first one is the brother, order of the birth. First is the birth is the brother, second birth is the sister, BG. First one is birth is the G and second birth is the boy, GB. Okay, na? First birth is the G and second birth also G. That is the order. Everyone, order of the birth is required. Order of the birth is, read 8th question 1 time, sir. Must see the textbook better. 8th question. An experiment consists of recording boy-girl composition of families with 2 children. So 2 children combination is a boy and a girl combination is required. Okay, na? First bit is what is the sample space if we are interested is knowing whether it is a boy or girl in order, underline the order, order of their birth. Order of their birth mean first birth is the B, second birth also B. So first birth is the boy, second birth also boy. First birth is the boy and second birth is the second child is the girl. First birth is the girl, second birth is the boy. First one also girl, second one also girl in order of birth. But first, second orders. First and second order. Two members is there, na? So first and second order. Okay, na? Right. Next, what is the first bit sample space is completed. Second bit sample space is see. Order of birth I will write. Okay, na? Second bit is. What is the sample space? Sample space is required. What is the sample space? We are interested in number of girls. Number is required. Number is required. First one, see, no girl, no girl. Therefore, zero. Second one, see, boy, one girl, right? Third one, see, number only. Number is required. One girl, right? Next, two girls. Number only required. Second bit is the number. So, second sample space, if you are interested in number of girls, number is required. First one is the no girl in the first bit. So zero girls. Second one is the one girl. Third one is the one girl. Fourth one is the two girls. In sample, in set theory, number is repeated one time only. We can take 0, 1, 2. That is the correct answer. Okay, na? In set theory, number is repeated one time only. Ninth bit. A box contains one red, three identical white balls. One red ball. Red ball is the one. White balls are the three. Three white balls. I will put the name is the three white balls. Okay, three white balls. Three white balls. Only one red ball, three white balls. Next, what is telling? Three identical, two balls are required. Only two balls are required. Two balls are required. Okay. Two balls are required. What he is telling? Two balls are drawn at random succession without replacement. Succession mean one after one. One after one. Two balls is the one after one ball is required. Without replacement. One more word is used, without replace. Without replace, already it is already, you know that this is the permutation combination. I will use this word, without replace, means no reback. No reback. No reback. The warning is given, reback. No reback. Only 10 minutes is there. Without replacement means no reback. No reback mean first I will take red ball means I keep in my hand, not reback. So what is the sample space they are asking? They are asking the sample space. Yes. First I take red ball. Then next I will take white ball. Okay, na? So red ball I will take, next I will take white ball. First I will take white ball, next I will take red ball. Two balls only, already given two balls only. Next I will take white ball, again I will take white ball. Two balls is over. First red ball, white ball, red ball, both are white ball. No two red balls, only one red ball is there. Okay, na? Right, everyone go through the 10th problem. What is the 10th problem is? An experiment consists of tossing a coin and then throwing it second time if head occurs. Very important problem. See everyone, this is the coin. Coin results are head and downside is a tail we can take. What is telling? An experiment consists of tossing a coin. First I will toss the coin, head or tail will get. Then throwing it the second time, again throwing the second time. When head is came, again I will throw the coin, HT. Next, if tail is occur, first toss is the head, coin I will throw. First toss is the tile, I throw the die. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now write down the sample space. First result is the head. I throw the again coin head line. H H. Our first head is the H T. Don't write T H. No chance. First tile is the head. Then only coin we can be throw. Next. First tile is the tail. Then die die. T 1, T 2, T 3, T 4, T 5, T 6. T5, T6. That's enough sample space. First one is the head. Again, I will throw the coin. Then results are head, head, or head, tile. First one is the head means again I throw the coin. First tile, first toss is the tile. First chance is the tile. Okay, na? First toss is the tile. Then I throw the die. T1 odd chance, T2 odd chance, T3 odd chance, T4 or T5 or T6. Okay, now clear now, everyone? Right. I go through the 11th problem. Everyone see the 11th problem. Read first to everyone. Read, Amma. Everyone read the 11th problem. One charting is came. I will read after then I go through the 11th problem. Six minutes is there. Everyone, at least we have to complete up to 12 problems. Everyone. 10th also not in, everyone. Right. 11th and 12th I will do. Everyone see, within 6 minutes they have to be completed all problems. Right. When charting is came, first I will see. Okay, so please read 8th. Right. 11th problem, CMO. Everyone see the 11th problem. Only 5 minutes is there. 11th problem, CMO. First, suppose three bulbs are selected. Three bulbs are there. First, I will take three bulbs. Three bulbs are there. I will take three bulbs. Three bulbs are there. I will take three bulbs. I will take three bulbs. Okay. Three bulbs I will take. What he is telling, 11. Selected at random from the lot. Each bulb is tested and classified as a defective. So first bulb is either defective or non-defective. Second bulb also defective or non-defective. Third bulb also defective or non-defective. Right. So defective or non-defective. Write the sample space of this experiment. Okay. So sample space is required. Amma. Everyone see. So sample space is required. Three bulbs is there. That's why I go through the trick method. So three bulbs have the two results. Three bulbs have the outcomes I will write. Total outcomes I will write. Total outcomes. Three bulbs. Each bulb have the two faces, either defective or non-defective. Three bulbs mean one bulb is taking three times. Therefore, 3, 8 results is get. Okay, na? Eight off you can take. Eight off is the 4. 4 is the D and 4 is the N. 4 is the D, 4 is the N. 8 comes, very good, very good. 4 is the D, 4 is the D, right? 4 is the D, 4 is the N. Half is the D, half is the N. First step is over. First off, next off, 4 of is the 2, 2 D's, 2 D's, 2 N's, 2 D's, 2 N's, 2 D's, 2 N's. Next third step, 2 of is the 1, 1 D, 1 N, 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 1 D, 1 N. Now write down the sample space. S is equal to triple D, triple D, double D, N, double D, N order, N order. Next, D, double N, next, N, double D, next, double N, and double N, D, okay, triple N. This is the 8 results we can get. Simple trick method is a simple sample space. Right, everyone go through the 12th problem. Only 1 minute is there, Amma. Fast 12th problem. A coin is tossed if the outcome is a head. A coin is tossed if the outcome is a head. A die is thrown. Right. First, I will draw the coin. Coin have the 2 results, head and a tie. Second step is, a coin is, if it outcome head, a die is thrown. Outcome is the head. Second step is the die for head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, a die is, if a die is showing the, here is, everyone see, here is, I will write, here is see, what he is given is, everyone see, what he is given is, right, see the, here, what is the given mean? Head is came, then what he is telling that, head is came, what he is telling that, 3 chartings is came, this some class